why we've been celebrating Keith Richards' birthday so religiously. Did I actually say religiously? I tried. In the same sentence as Keith Richards. It's because of this guy named Jamie Grimm. It's very true. He was up in the morning. Nobody's ever seen that before. He was on TV. Cameras were there to prove it. And he was actually there. But as I've known Jamie Grimm, since I lived in Des Moines, he's been the guy that's been at all the shows, and he's been playing all the shows, and he's got this kick-ass rock and roll band. That's the whole reason why we're here tonight celebrating Keith Richards' birthday. It's Jamie Grimm. Please give it up for Jamie Grimm right now. He's going to come up and join us for this next one. Come on, motherfucker. Ladies and gentlemen, the gentleman in the corner making it sound good with everybody that I keep bringing up here without telling him, his name is Brad. Give it up for Brad in the corner, please. Thank you, Brad. Brad is awesome. I can say that my band Brother Trucker is here the first Wednesday of every month, and we get to work with Brad, and it's a real pleasure. Thank you.
Window and watch the SUV.
Give it up for Jeff Green.